baseball's kind of a fan. Just the family, we ended up befriending and sitting next to at most of the events all the before San Diego Padre fans. So we were laughing because they're here for Hoffman, but Graham grew up in San Diego, so that's nice. But also, you know, Goose Gosh that came down the street last night, we kind of all looked at each other and were like, well, we just won't bring up the 84 series. Today it's all about. So, yeah, it was great. And we were talking to the diversity, too. All the different countries. Larger form.
We only make one. We make a smaller one.
love that the picture you have of the first class is missing Ty Cobb because he was late. We're looking at it, we're like, Ty's not in this, and read the whole thing. We're like, okay.
So if you do a search on YouTube for making of Hall of Fame plaques, the first results that comes up is this video, which we did last year, where they actually had film crews in the Matthews Foundry and kind of documented the process. So if you're really interested, watch the YouTube video. It's kind of cool. You know, old metal. Yeah. Yep.
Not quite. They forgot to charge the drill. That's what it is.
Thank you. 2018 inductee, Vladimir Guerrero. Ladies and gentlemen, 2018 inductee, Jim Thome.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thome and he said, he's a good likeness. I think, I hope the sculptor heard that.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, our final inductee of 2018, Chipper Jones.
Yesterday, it was when he came by, I had a sign. He actually gave me a
thumbs up, and I'm like, your childhood dreams. This is wonderful. I mean, it was a lot of fun. The man who sculpted it. Oh, they're moldable. Announce them.
Yeah.
Just clear out the media and we'll
So we'll just get a chance to clip a picture of it.
Put somebody standing there in case we need somebody.
Start the line in just a second. We have two staff people up here to help take your pictures. You have 30 seconds to take a picture. When you hear time, then you're going to exit. We're going to have to get a lot of people in tonight. We would appreciate your cooperation. Any questions?
No. Can we go?
I am an ex-teacher. I will put you in timeout.
Side, so I can see if we use the side.
up with a solution. It's funny how that question came up and you both answered it the same. I love how you're on the same wavelength, like you said.
People ask all the time. Because it looks
it's a logical question.
Well, yeah, exactly.
Especially when you keep doing 60 a year.
That's the part of the answer I thought was the funniest.
Another thing, guys, we appreciate no pushing. We can pretty much guarantee if you are in here, you will get a picture tonight. Okay?
Okay, no problem.
Okay.
As soon as you're set, I'll get going for it.
Sounds good.